The Athlete Chronicles.
One of the greatest American heroes went to school right here at the University of Southern California and had a hand in winning quite a few of these trophies. His name, O.J. Simpson.
Well, Joe, now you know how it feels to be on a real campus. You know, when I was at SC, it never ceased to amaze me how the big play got the fans on their feet, whether it was a basket at the buzzer, a grand slam home run, or that touchdown that broke the game wide open. Those are the moments that create legends and heroes. So we took a poll of sports writers from across the country and asked them to name the four most remarkable NFL plays of the decade. And here they are. Let's see how many of them you remember.
This is Marv Albert, 17 seconds left at the Superdome. Time for perhaps this one last play. All right, here's Bartkowski. He's firing deep down the sideline. They'll scramble. Alfred Jackson, unbelievable catch. With the touchdown, and Atlanta will win it. Atlanta in a big victory. Alfred Jackson has done it. 20 seconds left of the game. Season could be all over for the Oakland Raiders. Kent Stabler in trouble. Can't find anyone. Now just flings it. Clarence Davis with the catch. Clarence Davis holds on, and the Raiders win it. Has not been a pleasant first half for Miami coach Don Shula. His Dolphins trailing San Diego by the score of 24-10. All right, here is Don Strong. He's got Duriel. A lateral to Tony Nathan, and Nathan takes it home. Tony Nathan with a twist as you take another look at it. Here's the reception by Harris. And the flip from Nathan out of the Don Shula playbook. A big touchdown for Miami.
Oakland trails 20-14. 10 seconds left. A Stabler back. He sidesteps. Can he throw? He can't. The ball flipped forward is loose. A wild scramble. 2 seconds on the clock. Casper grabbing the ball. It is rolled a fumble. Casper is recovered in the end zone. The Oakland Raiders have scored on the most seamless, unbelievable, absolutely impossible dream of a play.
Yeah, well, leave it to the Raiders. I'm not sure if Al Davis has practiced that play for the last 10 years, but there's one thing I do know. The fans will be talking about it for the next 20. But not all of the plays that have made our poll are remembered because they won games. Some of them live on because they were just plain bizarre.
1976, Minnesota quarterback Fran Tarkenton shows how a veteran throws a touchdown pass. And N. Sammy White shows how a rookie spikes the ball in the end zone. The play becomes part of the Sammy White legend. 1978, only a miracle can save the New York Giants. They lead with 20 seconds left. They need a loss desperately. With this brilliantly executed fumble, they manage to snatch defeat from the jaws of victory. Other teams would have fallen on the ball and walked off the field in triumph. But the Giants had too much character. They showed the stuff losers are made of. Pittsburgh end Dave Smith has had a recurring dream in which he slips in the end zone and coughs up the football. So Dave devises a bold play. He coughs up the football first, and then he slips in the end zone. Later in the year, he will be sued for copying the Sammy White legend. Super Bowl VII, Miami versus Washington. Dolphin Garo Yeprenian tries a field goal. It's blocked. He tries a pass. It flops. He tries volleyball. No one will play. So he heads for the sideline, barely escaping a collision with the ball carrier. Garo, who sells neckties in the offseason, was himself presented with a new one after this game, made of 3/4-inch manila rope. Hang in there, Garo.
Garo, you'll always be my favorite quarterback. But that wasn't the craziest play of the decade. The wildest play I've ever seen? Well, it didn't even happen in pro ball, but anyone who's ever seen it will never forget it.
All right, here we go with the kickoff. Harmon will probably try to swim it, and he does. Ball comes loose, and the Bears have to get out of bounds. Rodgers along the sideline, another one. They're still in deep trouble at midfield. They tried to do a couple of... The ball is still loose as they get it to Rodgers. They give it back now to the 30. They're down to the 20. He's going to go into the end college football. California has won the big game over Stanford. Oh, excuse me for my...
What all these plays add up to is great trivia. Things sports fans can talk about for years to come. Hey, I got one for you. What Notre Dame quarterback, who later took his pro team to the Super Bowl in his 4 years in college, never beat USC? Joe, baby, maybe you can answer this one.
But one thing you forgot to tell him is I at least...